Ah, the failed protector of the Dark Dragon. Must I take your life yet again?
Where is the Dark Dragon?
It is in the hands of the Holy Vigor Emperor, your true master. You see, young Ryu, you are not so different from us. Those of the dragon lineage like yourself draw their blood from the same ancient deities as the fiends. You, most of all, should know that your true place is at the Emperor's side. My hatred will not be so easily defeated. I will bring about the awakening. Sister must be quite precious to you.
Awakening. Thank you. It is said that near the Palace of Zark...
Still open?
Do you think I would close up shop over something like this? What can I help you with? I've been wondering, what is that sword you are using? Let me see. This is a fine example of one of the swords of the dragon, carved out of a dragon's fang. It has the potential for unfathomable spirit power. But this sword alone will not do. There is a place to fit a jewel here, you see? A curved jewel carved out of a dragon's eye. With it in the right hands, this sword will prove more than a match for the Dark Dragon Blade.
The Dark Dragon?
Of course I know of it. I have seen and heard of all manner of swords, both ancient and new, from east and from west. Now, if only we can find the dragon's eye.
He's wandering around here somewhere, my excellency. Who knows what he's up to?
And the Dark Dragon?
To put it simply, it seems that the Dark Dragon, now free of its seal, is gradually absorbing the chaos of the battlefield and becoming a truly evil blade. It's not surprising that we did not know its true capacity, as the ancients were so careful to conceal it. Now, it is a weapon of extraordinary power, the likes of which have never been seen throughout human history. Whoever possesses it...
Do I sense greed in your voice?
Of course not, Excellency.
Good. That is wise. You will be rewarded handsomely, I assure you. sacrifice. Receive now your awakening. The time of the awakening is truly at hand.
Thank you.
This is not over.
Welcome to the hellish depths of the Bean Realm. The question is, can you defeat me?
Ancient fish, like shrouded phantoms. You must harness the fury of your flail to destroy them.
Thank you. Thank you.
What will he discover at the end of his journey? Appeasement for his vengeful heart? Or something else? The true battle is only just beginning.
Thank you.
servants returned from the afterworld. Take care of this puny insect, once and for all. That's it. It's time for me to take you on personally.
Shut up!